But his English is not bad. It must
it's
be
not good. Bad. It's not.
Okay, he's the first. All the Argentinians don't speak English except him.
Yeah, I know. He knows a little bit.
But Robert, your gym's like the United Nations.
Yes, it is. It is.
You have guys from Estonia. You have guys. Where's that guy from? Switzerland.
Everywhere.
Where's Dardan from?
Dardan
is from Estonia. He told me. I think.
Oh,
one of these countries.
For me, they're all Russians.
They all speak Russian. Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, those Russians hit hard too.
Yeah. But those motherfuckers are dedicated, I'll tell you that. Those, they could go for 2 months back home, they come back, 10 pounds, 7 pounds, 10 pounds overweight. That's it. You know, you get fucking Eddie Alicea a week off and he's 250 pounds.
You agree?
It's true.
But I don't know.
And he fights at 150, 160?
160 and he comes in at 230. Then you have Fabian. Yeah, you have Fabian who should be fighting at 140 and fucking fights at 154. You know what I mean?
What if Fabian?
What can I fucking do, man?
Fabian, you know what Contursi just ranked me at 140, 147, 154?
Yeah, he told Contursi, hey, fucking rank me 140, 147, 154. I'll fight any division.
I'm happy he didn't say 68
you
and 75.
What I mean, motherfucker.
Garcia Peterson. Garcia.
Okay.
Sí. Stay tuned for more. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.